Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Cleo and I post videos related to health and fitness. If that's something that you're into, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and go ahead and hit that bell notification so you can be alerted every single time I upload new videos. And I've been uploading videos every single Monday, so please keep an eye out for those. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a HelloFresh box review. Is it worth it? How do the meals taste? Yeah, so I've actually used HelloFresh in the past and I signed up again because there was a promotion going on for 50% off. So I actually only paid $34.96 for a box that comes with three meals served for two people. So not bad of a price at all. And I do just want to put a little disclaimer out there. This video is not sponsored. All my reviews and opinions on the meals will be my own opinion. If you are interested in trying this out, I will share a discount code in the description and that will be for $40 off your first order. Without further ado, I'll go ahead and go straight to the box and show you guys what meals we picked out and everything that came in this week's box. Right, guys, so here is the box. It's actually kind of heavy, so I'm gonna just go ahead and open this up and start pulling some stuff out. Okay. So here is one of the meals. Meal number two. Three. We got a energy bar. This is dark chocolate peanut butter. Ooh, that sounds actually really good. I've never gotten a granola bar in these boxes before, so I'm excited to try that. They just have some ice in here to keep the food cold. Here's the meat for one of the dishes. Another one. Another ice block. So everything in here is nice and cold and it's actually wrapped in this too, so it stays fresh. And I've had times where I've received boxes while I'm at work the entire day and it's sitting in my front door for about 5 to 6 hours and everything has pretty much stayed fresh the entire time, so they're really good with the packaging. And the last thing we have is just another meat mix. And that's everything. And it's nice because everything is recyclable. It says cut a corner and empty non-toxic contents into trash and recycle plastic bags. So that's good. So yeah, that's everything. Just kidding, more stuff. Let's see. Okay, so there's a coupon on here for that energy bar that they gave us. There's an envelope of deals in here. Let's see. Okay, Geico, $60 wine voucher. To be honest, I don't really use any of this, but I will go to the meals that we got. So the first meal we got is a Southwest chicken sausage and rice skillet. The second one we got is a pork sausage over autumn apple parsnip pilaf and a sweet chili pork bowls. So that's everything. Super excited to try these and we're probably going to have the pork sausage over autumn apple parsnip pilaf for dinner tonight. So here are all the ingredients that came in the first bag for meal number one, and we went ahead and went with the sweet chili pork bowls. It says prep time is only 5 minutes, cook time 30 minutes, and it's 930 calories, which is kind of heavy. Usually in the past, I've been able to kind of split up the meals for lunch the next day. So we'll see how it comes out in the end and if I can set some aside. Let's go ahead and get started and I'll take you guys along for the meal prep. right, guys, so here is the final result. And as you can see, we had plenty of leftovers to make a second meal out of this. So I thought this was super great. And instead of coming out to 930 calories per serving, it comes out to about 465. I'll probably round it up to maybe about 500. I thought it came out great. I think it looks pretty close to the picture, minus the yellow bell pepper versus the red bell pepper. But it looks super delicious and I'm excited to eat this. So for meal number two, we went ahead and went with the Southwest chicken sausage and rice skillet dish. The prep time says it will take 10 minutes, cook time 30, and it's 780 calories per serving. And here's everything that came in the bag. They even include the hot sauces as well as the chicken stock, so everything is pre-portioned. Let's go ahead and get started and I'll show you guys the results. So here is the final result. I just went ahead and drizzled it with the crema we made as well as the tomatoes and the hot sauce, and it smells amazing. Who doesn't love broiled cheese fresh out the oven? So as you can see, the portion actually came out a lot, so I'm definitely positive that we're gonna have a bunch of leftovers, so I'm excited to try this out. Update, there's plenty of leftovers, so we're totally gonna have this for lunch the next day. Again, super great value. You could totally split this up into four servings. Alright guys, so here's everything for the third and final meal, and this one's the pork sausage over autumn apple parsnip pilaf. And it's a 15 minute prep time, 40 minute cook time,
and has 720 calories per serving. And so far, this meal has the most ingredients. I'm excited because I've never cooked with parsnip before. And now that I'm looking at the ingredients, it reminds me of the one pan fall meal recipe I made a couple weeks ago. If you haven't seen that video, I'll go ahead and add it in the cards above, and then I'll go ahead and link that in the description. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get this meal ready. So here's the final result. It looks super delicious. Our apartment smells like fall. I kind of burned a little bit of the bulgur. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but it's the first time I've made it. You can tell the portion is really big as well. I probably will have some leftovers, but yeah, I'm excited to try this out.
Hey guys, so we finished up our week of meals of HelloFresh, and I just wanted to come in here and share with you guys what we thought about the meals, my opinion, is it worth it, and some tips and tricks. So I'll go ahead and go over meal number one. This was my favorite dish. As you saw, we had plenty of leftovers, and it was a great value because we were able to stretch that out into four servings. It was super easy to put together, so I would give that meal a 10 out of 10. Meal number two, again, we had plenty of leftovers. I would give this box an 8 out of 10, only because some of the ingredients weren't as fresh as the first meal. And for the third meal, I didn't like it. I think this meal was just not for me or my fiance. I would give this a 5 out of 10. I think it was just too sweet. The cinnamon and the apples was just a little too overwhelming for my preference, at least. Overall, all the meals tasted really good and they were super easy to put together. The instructions were super easy to follow. Is it worth it? I really appreciate that on the HelloFresh app, it's totally customizable. You can do it for two or four people, and you can select how many meals you want throughout the week. They have vegetarian friendly dinners, they have low calorie dinners, they have pescatarian, or you can do a mix of meat and veggies, which is what I selected. Also, just keep in mind, there are a couple pantry staples that you do need to have on hand, and that's just butter, salt, pepper, sugar, oil, just the basic stuff. But so is it worth it? I honestly have never paid full price for a HelloFresh box, and I probably would never pay a full price for this box. It does get expensive. I think for two people at three meals, it comes out to about $60. But again, as you saw, we were totally able to stretch out more of those meals. I do recommend keeping the app handy. I've always activated and reactivated my account once I get promotions. And they are really good about sending discounts in the mail or email. Like I mentioned, I've used it over the months. I've never paid full price and I've collected so many cards. It's always fun trying out new meals and not having to think about what to make for dinner. I will say it was also very handy when I was working in the office because I do not like thinking about my meals. But now that I am still working from home, I don't mind cooking. Overall, I would say keep the app handy. It's totally worth it if you can get a good discount on the box. If you're considering trying it out, like I mentioned, I have a discount code that I'll share in the description. My final tip is selecting meals that have higher calories because I've found I've been able to always kind of split those meals up into 4 servings to get a bigger bang for your buck. The serving sizes are already great on their own, but that's just a little tip I like to personally use. So that's it for today's video. I hope you found this review helpful if you're considering doing a HelloFresh subscription box. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. This ain't over.